Thank you. So, you can see what's going on here. We have three cluster points along the western edge of the North American Craton. Now, just in the past few hours, another 4.4 struck here in central Oklahoma. That's already on top of the two 4.3s and multiple 3.0 earthquakes that struck over the past 24 hours in central Oklahoma. Also, Yellowstone, 4.8 originally started out as a 5.0, has since been downgraded to a 4.8. Additional 3.0s right down the list here. Again, that's in a swarm right inside of the Yellowstone National Park.
Earthquake shook near Port Hardy less than an hour ago.
February 19, 2014, some worrying developments are taking place at the supervolcano located beneath Yellowstone National Park. The kind of developments that were seen shortly before other volcanoes erupted. Not only was there a sudden rise in the elevation of the ground and development of new cracks, but a gas called helium-4, if anybody has ever heard of that, it's a very rare type of helium, has begun coming out of the surface. It is the presence of this gas that has scientists quite concerned.
This is Dabu 7, March 17, 2014. This morning we've had an earthquake strike LA, 4.4 or 4.7, and people said that this was significantly stronger than that, they felt. Well, at the same time, we had cameras rolling live over the city, and thankfully for DVR, I can show you here what has taken place here. There has been an event in the sky happen. Some people are saying, are these earthquake lights? Because they were actually talking about the quake. This would have happened after the quake. This light that you see in the sky right here. I'll play the clip and let you guys see it in motion several times. And once again for you guys. And again.
There's the first wave coming down, and here comes the second wave. I'm going to give you a few views of this so you can try to get a good look at it. There it is, coming down from the upper right, lower left, and here comes the second wave. We're going to take another view. Here it comes again, coming in from the upper right. There's the first wave. This may be the best view. I've brightened it quite a bit. And there is the second wave.
Thank you. Okay, this is just an what do you call an appendix. You see, I was talking about this accumulation out there, right there in this area. But if you go over right there and follow up, you see that there's no chemtrail, but there's a black line all the way through. You see it? Black line. What is that? Why is that? What is it? Can you see it? You see that dark line through the sky? Because I do. All the way. What is that? Why is that created? We see the shadows in the on the sky. Even though the sun is above it, there's still shadows, and that don't make sense. Very dark line. Straight through the sky. There's no chemtrail there. Nothing.
But I have a question. For anybody who understands this phenomenon, see those streaks in the sky? Those aren't the trails from planes. They started to appear as the sun began to set, and they are shadows, basically, like kind of like God rays, but yeah, they're shadows, but they aren't like plane trails or anything like that. I've been sitting here for an hour, and there weren't any planes flying over. So those shadows are pointing up to right about there, where there's that bright cloud. So I'm curious, for anybody who understands this phenomenon, is that the light bouncing off the cloud projecting the shadows that way? Or is it light bouncing off the atmosphere above the clouds? I'm not really sure.
Okay, this is an insane cloud. I mean, it's like huge. Look at this cloud. I mean, oh my god, look. It just stretches out like forever. Ah, that cloud. I mean, I just looked up from my, because I'm playing my game on my DS. I looked up, I'm like, wait, what the, what? Look at that cloud. I've never seen a cloud like this before. Oh, it stretches like all the way from that mountain range all the way to that one. And then it stretches, well, I'm in my house, but it stretches like way above and over the house. It's like huge. Oh my god. Just said share that.
We'll be right back. He is coming here.